Was this a good idea, we ask ourselves? Well, we're going to find out very shortly because we've done it. We are on the Ferris wheel on Central Pier. Wish us luck. We're going for it. We have no choice now. We're on it. Jordan! So we're about halfway up, I think, looking at that. Okay, no problem, then we're going higher.
Wow, look at that.
Epic views, although I'm not sure how safe I feel, but you know. Oh, it's rocking now. I'm not sure if I'll end up feeling very seasick after this or something. I don't know here, guys, but wow. Yeah. I think we should survive this, but.
I think we're right at the top.
Yeah. Do you reckon? Oh, God. Yeah, I think we are. It's a pretty damn good view. Actually. Look at this.
All the way.
Pretty awesome view.
Give us a little lovely going up here.
I'm
going to
get right
when you're
starting, I think.
I'm like, oh, what's Pleasure Beach and South Pier over there. Look at that, you can see right across Blackpool, all the way over to Lancashire.
Oh,
look at that, absolutely stunning views.
I'm regretting my choices a little bit.
Amazing view. 6.2 miles of Blackpool Illuminations, did you know that? From Stargate down the South Shore all the way up to Redbank Road in Bispham. And the Illuminations this year are running from tonight until the 3rd of January 2022.